Turkey. The one-hit wonder. Absolutely amazing bird.
Stuff. Onion. Orange. Garlic. Thyme and bay leaf. Season. Truffle butter.
This little beauty helps to take the turkey to a different division. These cost 50 quid for that size. Yes, it's expensive, but boy, is it worth it. Don't chop the truffle too small because we want to taste and identify the truffle.
Parsley. Tarragon.
Salt. Touch of pepper. Tablespoon of olive oil, and that stops the butter from burning. Take your piping bag and fill it.
Separate skin from meat.
Piping bag in.
Pipe butter. Massage. Salt. Pepper. Olive oil. Roast. Citrus breadcrumbs, pancetta, onion, thyme.
You know, he did a good old chef's trick and pull down and just peel it off his lovely flowers.
Pine nuts, butter, bread, orange, lemon.
And as it starts browning, sprinkle your orange and lemon breadcrumbs.
Lemon juice.
There we go. Beautiful.
Rest.
Tinfoil keeps it nice and warm and it cools down slowly, so the breast become really nice and moist.
Calm.
What you can smell, of course, is that amazing truffle. Absolutely beautiful.
Turkey with truffle butter and citrus breadcrumbs, done.